Now, they were allegedly abducted on the 8th of January 2021 at a time when the race for the Member of Parliament for Chowthera County was hot.
According to the victims, they were driven from a place they suspect to be in Kampala and dumped at a town which they later learned was Kalisto Town Council at around 1 a.m. where they hired a taxi that took them to Chowthera Town to reunite with their families. Although it was difficult getting any comment from these people, Chambade said they have been looked after very well for all the months they were away.
President Museveni yajja netukwata oluvannyuma lw'okwetaba mu kwekalakaasa okwagala okujjako gavumenti y'emyala emu. Gavumenti nejja netukwata ne yannona mu maka gange wano we muli abasajja besaamanya ne bantwala e Kampala mu kifo ekimu ne bankuumirayo. Naye okuva wano baatukuba emiggo mpaka Kampala.
John Chiwanuka, one of those that returned, asked President Museveni to ensure that jobs generated for youths are stimulated, to fight unemployment and redundancy that drags most of them to participate in unlawful demonstrations.
What happened? Where are you at this time? I can't tell you because I left my colleagues there. I left my friends there. So
excited relatives, including wives and parents, were found jubilating, praising God for what they termed as a miracle because they had completely lost hope. The LC5 chairperson of Chowthera District condemned the illegal arrests done by the security agencies and asked the government to always follow the law.
This time they are back, but I request the government next time, if there is any problem, they should take them to courts of law so that they are judged again if they have any case.
Fortune Rose Nantongo, woman MP for Chowthera, who has been part of the legal team, insisted that although the 17 are out, they will continue demanding for George Kasumba, who is still missing. She has also promised to step up the search.
We started the journey of getting back our people, the Honorable Kwago John Pompalanyi, with Governor Chitutu Sekulu and other leaders and lawyers. However, time was taken before they were released.